This is really one of my dumbest flows ever. I haven't slept in days, and me and my latest girl agreed to go our separate ways, so I'm single. Thinking about what we had and missing you, but I ain't saying I got something for these bad bitches too. I mean, paparazzi on me, trying not to get caught out. They always seem to catch me with the woman that I brought out. Baby, don't hold on too long, cause that's how them stories start out. And all the girls that play me eat your motherfucking heart out. It's prison. Always gone, but never hard to find. And since you can't escape me, do I ever cross your mind? Because all this shit is new to me. I'm learning to behave and still spending every dollar they encourage me to save. But I'm good. I know that niggas would kill for this lifestyle. I'm looking forward to the memories of right now. Never forgetting from where I came. And no matter where I'm headed, I promise to stay the same.
I'm just riding around the city with my hood on and my windows down. Ask your girl, I'm a realist nigga. She been around. I pull up to something new and park it by the haters. And when you get to talking about the greatest, I just really hope that
you think of me.
Say forever. It's hard, but it's fair. I told that girl life hurts. The closer you gon' get to this is a Pac t-shirt. The name's Young, baby, you know I live that thug life. The good die young, so I'ma need a thug wife. Yeah, I'm talking his and her firearms. You know I jury probably louder than a car alarm. Yeah, I remember I used to have to sneak the car. Now my inside's looking like a sneakers bar. Yeah, I'm talking Carmel leathers.
My one St. Thomas flows. Me, my niggas, and some Madonna hoes that look just like virgins, but trust they down to go. Yeah, discussing life and all our common goals. Smart kids that smoke weed on a roll. Look how the champagne diamonds glow. Fine dining, pour another glass when the wine is low. I'm in the crib stacking money from here to the ceiling. Whatever it is I got is clearly appealing. These other rappers getting that inferior feeling. I hope you feel it in your soul, spiritual healing. Take a look at yourself, the mirror's revealing. If you ain't got it, you ain't got it, the theory is brilliant. People ask how music is going, I heard it pays. I just came up making 2 million in 30 days. Damn, I guess it does, is what the message was. Sometimes I feel I be spending my money just because. But Weezy, I'm just out here repping us. Till I get to shake the hand of the man that's blessing us. Yeah, I know these niggas miss the mean lyrics. Kush got the room smelling like Teen Spirit. I'd ask kindly if no one out here would bring the feet up. Until I lose, for now I'm the game's single leader. I fly private so no one tells me to bring my seat up. And book a suite with me and your favorite singer meet up. Who you like? Tell me who it is. I'ma make sure that that woman is the next one on my list. I should call it a night, but fuck it, I can't resist. This one is for all the niggas from my city trying to diss. Without a response from me, you really fail to exist. And I love to see you fail. That feeling is the shit, I swear. Pussy nigga, get your bread up. Enjoy the seat that the stewardess just forced your ass to let up. Why your scary ass looking down? Pick your head up. No one told you your disguise is the most ridiculous get up. When nose plugs in now, I can smell a setup. So you just wasting your time. You only making me better, yeah. I try to tell them, don't judge me because you heard stuff. Chasing cash, that's my brother from the surf club. Damn, that nigga always kept it so hood. Back when we was smoke good at the Oak Woods and have girls fall through like coins in the couch. Now we just fucking all the bitches they want us about. Scared for the first time, everything just click. What if I don't really do the numbers they predict? Considering the fact that I'm the one that they just picked to write a chapter in history, this shit has got me sick. But if I really do it, don't expect to get a split, cause this truly is some shit I don't expect for y'all to get. I'm nervous, but I'ma kill it, cause they bout to let the realest team in. Throwing up in the huddle, nigga Willie beaming. But still throwing touchdown passes and tortoise frame glasses, hoping that someone catch it. People say that old Drake, we started to miss it, but they need to be a little more specific. Man, is this what y'all want? In my best Chris Tucker impression, ducking your questions, fuck your suggestions. Money gets all of my love and affection. Cars all black like the cover of Essence. I'm allergic to coming in second, but I never sneeze. Y-M-O-E, nigga, yeah.
Yeah, that's what y'all want. October's very own, Young Money, ATF. Thank me later in the bitch, what's up? Yeah, Free Weezy in this bitch, what's up? Yeah, June 15th in this bitch, what's up?
Only got two things in this world, my word and my balls. And I don't get those for no fucking body, man. You know what I'm saying? It's like, yo, y'all niggas hustling backwards and shit. Let me show you how to rhyme.
Jay Love, representing.
Yeah, I write rhymes for Beamers, Rovers, overachievers. Drug kingpins who pick more than one tee up. Inmates in every state, live heavyweights who had their own estate, like Scarface with large gates, 5-star luxury cars in your garage. Niggas who live and die to get large and get power. Yo, I write like a scholar in Asia, praise the Allah. Amazing how a rock can make a lot of dollars. I see fiends devour white powder, sniffed and built, and get mad if a portion of a gram gets spilled. For real,
son,
I ain't alive like the mama soldier. Yo, my rhymes are designed like the finest soldier. So exotic, the LS Lex, Mac Brolic. Wherever snakes dwell, death follows. The best knowledge is respect power, and never test hours, cause live niggas late, stiffer than Jeff Flowers. I represent excellence.